Yes, yeah, so we'll be playing Dream Drop Distance on Proud in 3.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Can I step forward? Well, when you first play this, you don't know what any of these choices really mean. Except maybe something with magic, maybe something with sword, maybe something with the shield. They don't really explain it too well, but the best choice is... if I can get on there, goddammit. Oh, the jumping's weird. Power of the Guardians, kindest aid friends. This is the power you seek. What will I give up in exchange? If you want maximum stats, the best one to give up is this one. Why is that the best choice? It's really complex, but this gives you the maximum amount of item equip slots and action points at the beginning. And then later, because you equip two extra items, you can get more magic than the magic tree can. Playing on normal, so it doesn't really matter. It'll be fine no matter what I pick. You got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. It's often been asked, why does Sora have such big shoes? Well, it's just part of the character design. Sometimes you have like an emphasis on the body that you try to amplify for whatever reason. Like, look at Lulu from Final Fantasy X. Gain experience by defeating enemies and experience your level. Enemies leave behind items. It's all tutorial stuff. Kill enemies, they drop stuff, pick them up. That's it, basically. Nothing too crazy. Target the nearest enemy, or lock on by pressing R1. The second game refines the combat way more than this one. This game is the hardest. It's a little clunky in this one. Oh, that's adorable. Can't open it. Open. Again, this is just all tutorial stuff. Nothing too important. Potion! Yay! We're not really in the game yet, so this isn't gonna be our weapon. It's just a symbolic thing. So don't worry, I won't be fighting with the shield. Thank you so much for all those subs, guys. Enjoy the Kingdom Hearts emotes that Julia made for us. Touchpad.
New subscriber.
Thank you, Baroxix, for that sub. Now, this part of the game is mean, because these questions have no correlation to what you're picking at all. What are you afraid of? Being indecisive. Is that really so scary?
New subscriber.
Hayden Plus, thank you for that sub. What's most important to you? My prized possessions. Possessions such a big deal? What do you want out of life? To be strong. Be strong, huh? You're afraid of being indecisive. You like to collect neat things. You want to be strong. This has no correlation to what you're picking at all. I'm not even going to tell you what it picks. You guys try to figure out on your own what all that means right there. Your adventure begins in the dead of night. Your road won't be easy, but a rising sun awaits your journey's end. Okay, I'll tell you. So, from 1 to 30, it's going to be a little slow. But those require way less experience than the higher levels anyways. From 30 on, mostly 40 on, we'll level way faster. So once I hit 40, we'll start leveling real fast and pick up the high levels. It'll make getting to the final boss way quicker towards the end. At 30, you start getting a boost. And then at 40, it really starts showing, and then you start getting more experience towards the end of the game. We'll hit the final boss around 60-ish. So I want those last few levels to go quick. But they take longer. I've played this before. What is that? It's a save point. Touch save points to recover HP and mana. Press the save. It's a good idea to save often. You know, as you do with saves. One thing that's amazing in the Kingdom Hearts games, the music. So good. it would go way faster if I had the sword option, but it'll even out later. Come on, give me your hearts, bro.
New subscriber.
Whoa!
New subscriber.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
New subscriber.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream.
Boys.
Or was it? I don't know.
Silly boys.
What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
Careful what you wish for.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So,
new subscriber.
I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sir, are you listening to me? What was that again? Jeez. We can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs. 1 cloth. 1 Twitch Prime sub. 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay? Yes, ma'am. And thank you all for those. There were so many of you. Thank you for all the subs during the intro there. You guys are wonderful. Thank you for the support. Enjoy the Kingdom Hearts emotes. Oh, found a log. Oh, hey, buddy.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Okay. Someone's not on drugs. Definitely not. Wait a minute. There's some place around here where you can use this to get somewhere. I think. Maybe it's a different place. Like, there's some place where you get an item. I can't remember. We'll look around some more. As I said, look, this is music. It's fantastic. God, there's so many subs today. Thank you, guys. Got the cloth. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Happy New Year to everybody. Yeah, we'll be going through the whole series, the refresh on Kingdom Hearts for Kingdom Hearts 3. The only one I haven't played is Dream Drop Distance. So that'll be our first playthrough when we get to that one.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Yeah, punk. Got a rope. Okay, I got a rope. Wait. Can I jump on that tree? Go back. I can shimmy up them. Never mind. Yeah, Sora's got big-ass shoes. I don't know why, but that's one of his defining features of his character. Well, there's nothing up there. What's up, emo boy? Did you get everything we need for the raft to get my stuff to Kara? How about a quick round? Grab your sword. Alright, you're on. This one decides who's the champion. Uh-oh. Oh no. I don't think we have an actual dodge yet. Greedy ass hits. Okay, I think we're just gonna go in for a two hitter and then back off. Two hit, back off. I'm getting XP for blocking, aren't I? Yeah. Oh.
Come on. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. You still don't got it.
Come on, Riku.
My turn.
Oh, God.
Still don't got
Come
it.
On, Riku.
Yeah. Come on.
Oh my God. You can't get away from that. He gets up and it's like an instant super hit when every time he does it. You can beat him, he's worth a lot of experience. Okay, one more time. Blocking is when you attack at the same time as the, so you're like, or more like a parry.
You still don't got it.
Like that.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Still don't got it. Yeah, that soup. When he falls down and he gets up, that's like a super hit.
You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Hey! Come on! Hey!
Come on now.
You still don't got it. Hey! Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Can't see you!
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on now.
Come on. Hey.
Come on.
God, I can't get away from that upward swing.
You still don't got it.
I'm not giving up. Come on now.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Shit, I can't.
You still don't got it.
This should help.
It's not cheating.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I hate when he falls down.
Don't tell me you're giving up.
Come on, Riku. Come on now. God damn it! Oh my God, it's so fucking hard. Jesus Christ. There's no dodge button yet. Oh. God damn it. Oh my God. It is possible. You can do it. This is really goddamn hard. Okay, one more try.
Still don't got it. You still don't got it. Hey! Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Not really. I cannot counter that. Goddamn. His get up is an instant, like, a third of your health. Oh my god, I'm gonna try again later, but Jesus. That is pissing me off. Here. Oh, thank you. Did I get all the stuff? I think I did.
So, Kyrie's so mad. Out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
So you could kick my ass?
Suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
The Sora position.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Push him off
Sora.
The bridge.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Those big ass feet. Sounds like an elephant running. Hi, Pluto.
Ooh. Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, ladies.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
So we're never sharing one? Okay.
It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
I'm sorry, me and Riku already shared one. We're like bonded together.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
I hear there's K-I-S-S-I-N-G under the tree.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku.
What?!
We took him on 3-1 last time. He whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
You're not allowed to watch the stream, sir.
You're going down.
What the? What the? These dodges? I can kick a 10-year-old's ass! Yeah! Dan is the feeder of all 10-year-olds. What is down there? It's like a little ledge. Oh, you could swim out here. I didn't know that. Oh, you go in here? Hey Sora, a raft still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? What would you call it? Probably. How do I? Oh no, don't have words! Don't have letters! Twitch Prim! Twitch Prim. God damn it. Damn it. All right, well, how about, we'll make it French. Oh, I know what. Le meme. Me? Well, le meme. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. Guys, add it again. All right, I'll be the judge. Usual reply. Take any route you want. Oh God, this is so hard. Remember this. First one that tech tree makes and back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
This is such bullshit! Oh no! That is such bullshit! With the breaking thing! Are you serious? Oh my God. Ultimate insult. Oh. It's like, I'm already down. You stop kicking me now. God damn it. Fortunately, there's been no save point, so I can't reload. I don't know if you can try again or not. What's in here? Oh, so it lights up. Well, now I know that you can't trust the goddamn bridge. This faulty island engineering. Don't keep score! All right. Oh my God. You can't grab that shit. Oh my God, I can't, camera, I can't see behind me. God. Oh my God, what happened to him? Did he spaz out? What, I won? I won? Yeah! Oh my God. Pretty Star. What is that? What's a pretty stone? What the hell's a pretty stone? What's that? Oh, the pop-up thing? It was just a joke. Another lap around the course. I'll pass. Are you upset or something? It was only a joke. Yeah, I'm real mad. I'm like Dan mad at you. There's something in there. Oh, here we go. Protect chain. Oh, yeah. Bling, bling, bling. Plus one defense. If I remember correctly, in this game, even one stat point makes a huge difference. Yeah, like a big difference. Oh, that goes back over here. Can I fight you? All right, I'm gonna.
Okay, don't hold back.
Do you have a jump rope? Come here, little girl!
You ready?
I'll kick your little ass! Come here! Oh, I got lucky, huh? Sure. Yeah, let's go around, bro. His name's Waku, I think, right?
Show me your stuff!
Oh shit!
Yeah.
I leveled up though.
Show me your stuff.
Yeah, take it. Oh my god, getting XP all day. Gotcha.
You've been training a lot, y'all.
Yeah, P is XP in this. When you get P points for perfect blocks and stuff, it's experience.
Yeah.
Is there a way to fight all of them at the same time, I think? Or am I thinking something different? Oh, let's do it.
Let's get it!
Yeah.
You ready? Yeah. Oh God. One down. Another one down. Yeah! Man, you're unreal!
Hell yeah! Got their asses kicked! Yeah, I get one potion. Woo! Ooh, something's up there. What is that? Seagull egg. Oh yeah, let me just take someone's baby. What's in here? The secret place. What is that? Where this door leads. That door looks creepy. So far, I've beat up a little girl, stole a bird's baby. It's been a productive day. What am I supposed to do? Go back to the side, maybe. I did. Oh, you gotta talk to the girl again. What else was I supposed to collect? Oh, is that the wrong girl? Oh, there's another girl. Whoops. She looked like a girl. I was like, that's the girl, right? No. Whoops. My bad. She was a girl, though, so that's better than nothing. It happens. Sometimes you get them confused. She's probably in the other area, I bet. Oh, she's the one that timed me with the race. Random room with no furniture. Actually, I haven't been in here yet. Oh, it's where you can save. Gotta be over in the other area. Let's go chat with her there. One hour of get ass kicked, race, collect random stuff. Who keeps repairing that with one nail? Oh, there she is. One seagull egg, three mushrooms, two coconuts, three fish. Fill up this drink with drinking water. Bring back everything here. Oh, so I need the seagull egg. Mushrooms, though. We're gonna find some mushrooms. Oh my god, so many new subs today. Thank you guys. You guys are amazing. I appreciate that support so much. Enjoy the Kingdom Hearts emotes. Oh god. I was like, don't get stuck. I've seen those before. Okay, there's one mushroom. Coconuts were on the island with that boy. Another mushroom. When I was in that, I was fighting Riku, I accidentally dropped some mushrooms down. Drinking water, perfect. I don't know where the last mushroom is. That's what I meant, coconut. Coconut, not mushroom. I said mushroom, I meant coconut. One of these trees, I think.